at the Charity Bowl football practice for the 2010 football game. We have a couple new volunteers, and if it wasn't for volunteers, we'd be totally out of business. Had these two fine gentlemen came out tonight to help us volunteer. This is Mr.
Harper.
Art Hopper, excuse me, and Woody Moore. Woody and I share a couple old friends that have been part of the Charity Bowl for a lot of years, and I wanted to ask you what brought you out here to help tonight.
Actually, the coaching aspect and playing, just being into football itself for many years, and Coach David Turner with the Hampton Roads Hurricanes actually got me into coaching. So,
okay, very good.
But I've coached with the Rec League as well with the Oakmont Corruptors.
Okay.
Loving football.
Good. Well, that's fantastic. And Woody, you've known about the Charity Bowl for a long time. This is your first opportunity to come out and coach?
First opportunity, and I just enjoy doing anything that I can for the kids.
Well, I think that's what you told me on the phone tonight. Mm-hmm. And,
yes.
It is for the kids. That's what's kept me out here for a lot of years. And I can tell you, that when you wake up on Christmas morning and you know that you've participated in this, you've really done something.
That's right.
You've helped a lot of kids. And volunteers are amazing guys that show up like you and keep this thing going, and I want to thank you both, truly.
Thank you.
Thank you. Keep this thing
going.
Thank
you. Definitely. Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
Glad to be here. All right. Thank you.